Welcome to Professor's Garage and to the world of the check engine light. The warning light showed up recently on the Honda V6 engine, and my scan tool says it's P3400, the valve pause system in the bank one is stuck in the off position. With the Honda VCM module, I suspect the bank one oil pressure switch is faulty. So today we are going to replace it. Take off the engine cover. For this Honda engine, bank one is in the back, where cylinder number one is. So this is bank two oil pressure switch. Now look for the bank one switch in the back. Remove the connector. With a 24mm socket, take off the switch. Out with the old. Compare the new and the old. Make sure you have the correct parts. Some instructions suggest a little bit of liquid gasket on the thread, but I don't see it on the old switch, so I'm not going to do it. Use a pick to remove the existing O-ring. Clean the contact surface. Lubricate the new O-ring with engine oil and put it on. Now in with the new. Thread the new switch on with fingers. Torque it to 13 foot-pounds or snug. Plug the connectors back on. Start the engine and check for leaks. I have cleared the code and driven the car for some time. It runs okay and the light has not come back. So the problem is fixed. I hope this video is helpful and informative. If a professor can do it, you can do it. Until the next time, may the Lord bless you and give you peace. Ping An.